Alright. Guys, relax. Relax. I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing and how I'm going to do it.
George, the opening bowler.
George is the bowler. Jesus, I have turned it down. Relax. I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. He's Mantic as it. Alright, I will change the batting very soon, okay? We'll change the batting very soon, but here we go. Oh my god, it's so slow. I thought it was just going to come. Oh, none of that. Go, Chas. No, you're a bloody shitstorm of a thing.
Good umpiring there. A tiny edge and has no hesitation in giving it.
That is so shite. Look how small that edge is. Look at it. Look! It's in it this much! Nothing! You lose! Oh good day, sir. That's rubbish. Feels like I'm wearing nothing at all. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. There you go. An innings in 2,323 runs. And we did what? Nothing. That's right. We did absolutely nothing. I don't think there's a hotspot in the reviews yet. But there was definitely an edge there. It was just... yeah, it was just bloody shite. It was a really solid individual performance. I feel like if we did a press conference of that, you know, it would just be like, you know, hey, thank you so much for that performance. Thoughts on your performance today, Chas? And she's sitting there going, what the bloody hell are you talking about? Go interview someone who made 100. There was like 5 of them on our team. You bloody Muppets in the media. Hey, I'm actually the top of, Oh, that's a good one. That is rich. That is rich, ladies and gentlemen. Absolutely rich.
Ladies
welcome to Bernie Newtown, New York.
Good morning to you all. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary today is James Taylor.
Just teleport all over the
this
park.
This one looks like it could be a bit of a mismatch.
Mm. Could be a mismatch because Newtown are clearly just the best James, damn side match. In the competition. Da-da-da-da-da. Go, Chastity Man, together. High score, 0-0-0-0-0. Absolutely one of the best players of all time. Can I hear the game? Oh, there's more audio. Yes! Oh, don't run yourself out. Oof! Yes. Can she get off the mark? Oh, you're kidding! Please be kidding! Please be kidding! How is the short ball bowled me? Please be joking! Oh! I tried to play the short ball off the back foot, as you do, because it's a short ball.
You get nothing. You lose. Good day, sir.
I don't actually know what I've done wrong here. The ball is pitched so short. Right? Look at that. Halfway down the pitch. Halfway down the pitch. So of course, back foot shot. Not to know that it's not going to go higher than my pads. Oh, goodness gracious me. It would be a queen pair, actually. Because she's a lady. Oh, she's a lady. Yes! Yes! Yes!
One run at it.
I'm still in the wrong spot. There we go, though. Yeah! Another quick single. Ho, 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 ho!
One run there.
Achievement unlocked. 2 runs. Even that was early timing. And she'll pick up 2. Oh, gee, the rope is so far in, too. Look how far in the rope is. Yes, Chas. Oh, no. Dangerous. Oh, the shot at the stumps would have been out. Instead, it is an overthrow. Haven't played Overwatch for that long. Oh, what a shot. That's 4. Get around it.
4 runs.
No, look, there's about 20 people in the crowd up there. There is about 20 people in the crowd. We have to bring the atmosphere because the game doesn't provide the atmosphere. Oh, whack. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Also, the running isn't like stupidly slow either. It's lunch. We survived till lunch. On day 3. So we could bat this out for a draw. What did I have for lunch? Oh, the age-old question, Fire Dude. What did I have for lunch? I had a schnitzel roll with extra victory sauce on it.
One run,
because I felt like I was winning today. Yeah, it's a single. Just the one. That's fine. Totally agree with that. This has been a fantastic innings from Manticore. I don't think she's had a better innings in her career. Because I don't think she's had an innings where she's got off the mark before in her career.
Right,
I mean, it's hard. You compare it to the previous innings of the Manticore career and you see zero. And you also see zero. No. So you can't really compare how good this innings has been in comparison, really. Got 37 last week. Nice. Yeah. Oh, that is a good shot. That is a boundary. That is absolutely textbook, according to Mel Jones. Again, it's a short ball. I should be playing it off the back foot. Yes. Four more runs. And that is the 25. The 25 from Chess. Off the noe, too. It was a noe. Slats. It's a her, she, the Yas Queen of Ashes Cricket is Chester T.
On target with that throw.
Oh, that's a quality shot. Just going to be the one. There's a nice single there. Can't be sure. Oh, that's four. That's class. That is all class. That shot. Jake Paul over here. Oh, even that one through the offside. That's another boundary.
Mantegazza.
This isn't a mainstream game. How many people have heard of Ashes Cricket? Oh, that could be four. It's
great
getting
shot.
There it is.
Full run.
My head. I'm watching the gloriousness of Mantegazza. That's a straight drive. No run. No!
Oh,
you
yeah.
are the worst okay. thing ever. Like... I'm okay with getting out injured.
Richmond, D. Martin, three votes.
But when you, like, absolutely middle a ball and a slip fielder dives and catches it like this, yeah, it just makes you think, look, please.
This victory, some superb bowling.
Anyway, game, set, match there again. But Mantegazza looked good. Once we got the pace of the game, I really think that we can work this career stuff through. So I reckon we can give ourselves a decent score for the next one. This is what I want. This is sound effect.
It's time!
Women's Big Bash definitely created kits for them. That's definitely a big inside edge there too, so this will just be the casual two as I'm charging back. Sorry,
two
I decided I realized I should really, yeah. You have to make the career to community customer. Yes, it is. It is. So once you've started your career and then you want to download more teams, it's totally customizable for you. Oh, I went for it there. Club level performance. As you do, just stand, deliver, boundary four.
Great shot.
Not
superbly
even need to try.
Played.
You just need to bring Matty Wade into the side as an off spinner. That way there's room for all of them. Okay? Another boundary.
Nice shot.
A nice
right
shot.
Out of the meat of the bat.
Wait, yep, no!
Wait, yep, no! Wait, yep, no! Now that's a meme. Oh, that's four. That's not a meme. That is a boundary.
That goes for four.
Sucked
good
in.
Good shot.
I haven't really seen them too much. Oh, that's
played
another
that
boundary.
The ground.
Mantegazza here is just absolutely flying. Like, I feel like they probably could have done a better job of it because cricket is such a slow-paced sport. Like, they really could have done more things. You've got a Slazenger there, McBrien. Oh, this is a quick, dangerous single. The throw had missed.
One run out.
Once again, would have been absolutely cooked. I haven't really thought about it, actually. But that probably sounds like something they would do.
Good effort.
For, like, a whole year... Oh, nice shot! That's into the gap.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
Oh, that's into a gap too. There might be a couple
the
batters.
Catch that one off well.
No. Turn around, Bright Eyes. Every now and then I fall apart. Same repetitive nonsense. That could be four. It could be four. It could
That's
be four. It gets there. Come on. That could be it. Could this be the 50 for Chastity Mentzegazza?
Super show.
Fifty runs. Thank you. Made a nice 50. What's my favorite meme? Oh, don't give me that question. Oh, that's a great drive, but it's gonna get me out because it's actually hit really late. So.
Great reactions.
Yeah, rip the dreams.
Coming out to bat, it's been a
It was a decent effort. We made 100 partnership. Both of us made 50s. We ended up making 280 something, so they were only in front by a little bit. I'm going to get them out for a solid, hopefully. Get them out. Oh, they're going to have to chase 300 here. 300 is going to be the chase. Mantegazza comes in with a high score of 50. It does say not out there, but it's not. I was out. Confidence meter as well. Look at this. Full confidence meter to begin. Yeah, that's very nice. Oh, what a shot!
Solid shot there.
Four.
Off the mark with a boundary.
Sorry, I'm in the wrong spot.
My mind's telling me no.
And I run myself out.
But my body.
Yeah.
My body's telling me yes.
This could well define how the rest of this match unfolds.
Twisty 3 is number 1. This is not a paid message. Message spoken by Chastity Mantegazza. Approved by Akoaxen and processed by Toby Kenobi.
Rip the dream. Just thanks, Kate.
He's the new batter at the non-strong.
We needed what, 390? Is it? It's a draw. There you go.